Ariana Grande, born June 26, 1993, better known as Ariana Grande, is an American singer and actress. She began her career in 2008 in the Broadway musical 13, before playing the role of Kat Valentine in the Nickelodeon television series Victorious, and in the spin-off Sam and Kat until 2014. Have you all ever took a hard look at Ariana Grande? Well, I have, and I got something to point out to y'all. Why do this girl wears this thing around her neck? Take a look at these pictures. As you see, more celebrities wear that thing around their neck. On this picture, this cloth is over her collarbone. I pay attention to a lot of things these celebrities do, and I just point it out. But I'm here to tell you why she hides her neck. Ariana Grande has a gigantic Adam's apple that hangs low. That's the reason she's wearing this thing around her neck in this picture. She hides her neck in public. She was born a boy. Look at the collarbones connected to the shoulder. Look at the bony chest. Boy identified. I know this will shock some of you, cause you lust after something you knew nothing about. I have the ability to scan a picture with my own true dearly eyes and can tell you a whole life story about that person. The pictures don't lie. Facebook, Google and Twitter lied to a lot of people who do work on these sellouts and think it's true. The news write up fake articles and people believe everything the newspaper and TV tell them, which is all lies. I'm here cause I have reliable sources. But back to the subject. This boy was in a short-term relationship with sold-out Fruity Pebbles rapper Big Sean, who is also Fruity Tootie to his socks. And he was involved with Justin Tootsie-Roll Bieber. That's the reason Big Sean and Ariana man split. Look at this picture of Ariana Grande using his hair as a mustache. He is mocking the public in their face. And laughing at all you men who had a crush on him. I see right through these sellouts. And it's sad. This is another male-created robot with fake parts. Slim all the way down from 12 o'clock to 6 o'clock with no hips. Wow. I have some advice for the men. Be careful how you lust after these sellouts. Cause you might just wind up in bed laying next to a created male robot. Wow. Like, comment and subscribe and turn on notifications.